Hello, konnichiwa. It's Sushan. How are you doing today? In previous lesson, we learned the first function of the ga particle. Today, we will learn the second function. Are you ready? Let's get started. We learned that the ga particle can be used as a subject particle. Especially, it indicates existence. But in addition to that, the ga particle can be also used to mark the object for certain verbs and adjectives. I want you guys to memorize these words.
欲しい or 欲しいです.
Want.
必要だ or 必要です.
Need.
上手だ or 上手です.
Be good at.
へただ or 下手です.
Be bad at.
好きだ 好きです.
Like.
嫌いだ 嫌いです.
Dislike.
分かる
Understand. Normally, if you use these words, you may need to use the ga particle as the object particle. Let's check. I want a glass of water.
私は一杯の水が欲しい.
You need to use が. Another example. I need a glass of water.
私は一杯の水が 必要です.
Here also, you need to use が particle. Next example is, she is good at Japanese.
She is bad at Japanese. 彼女は日本語が上手です。彼女は日本語が下手です。
Next example. I like dogs. I dislike dogs.
私は犬が好きです. 私は犬が嫌いです.
You need to use が. The last example is, I always understand your explanation.
私はいつもあなたの説明が わかる.
In fact, I'm not sure if my explanations in my lessons are good or not. I hope it's good. Today's new words!
いつも Always わかる
Understand
説明
Explanation Homework time! Please review this God particle you learned today. In next homework checking video, I will check if you can make sentences using God particle. That's it for today. Thank you very much for watching. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do so by clicking the subscribe button. That way, you won't miss any future lessons. See you soon. Bye bye.